Good afternoon. Today we are going to work with a quadratic function to answer a few questions pertaining to a vertical motion problem. Let's consider the following problem. We have a rocket which is launched directly upward from an initial height of 25 feet. Its height, h of t in feet above ground, after t seconds is given by h of t equals negative 16 t squared plus 225 t plus 25. This is also our quadratic function. The first question I have is find h of 5. To find h of 5, we need to evaluate the following equation. So you can see I've replaced all of my t's with 5. So instead of negative 16 t squared, we have negative 16 times 5 squared, and so on. So this becomes a simple algebra problem, right? 5 squared is 25, 16 times 25 is 400, don't forget the negative sign. 225 times 5 is 1,125, and so forth. When you clean everything up, you're left with h of 5 equals 750. But h of 5 equals 750 doesn't really tell me too much information about this problem. Typically, your professor will probably ask you to define the meaning of h of 5. What does this actually mean? It's not just numbers and letters written on a screen. There's some meaning here. What is that meaning? Well, let's go back to the original question. A rocket is launched directly upward. Initial height is 25 feet. Its height is given by h of t, and that's in feet, after t seconds. So the time is in t seconds. So getting back to the practical meaning of h of 5, well, we could say after 5 seconds, the rocket is 750 feet above ground, right? You could also say the rocket will be at 750 feet above ground in 5 seconds. So we have just answered two questions pertaining to a vertical motion problem by using the quadratic function. The next lesson, we will answer two more questions.